Good day, YouTube. So, as you see up there, in the top, 1968 Barracuda from Plymouth, Formula S. I just won it. And I did Born Swip E. I just did that. I just unlocked it. So, perks, this thing has 2,000 XP. Not the worst stuff, really. So this is what it sounds like. Sounds good. Sounds better with headphones. Obviously. So 3 speed. 4. Okay, sorry, 4. I will show you what this has for customization also. We gotta go that way, but it's fine. Excuse me, Mr. X-Class. So now we have two of them. Probably shouldn't give them away. They're gems. I know I did a video of this before, but why not do it again? Be a little bit quieter. Yes, you can take the bumper off too. You can. You can take the plate off. You would just be considered unlicensed in the game. It's just brakes. That's all I put on it. 7 minutes. So guys, that's the 1968 Plymouth Barracuda Formula S for you. I'll go back in for a second, I guess, and show you what they have in the auction. There's a lot. They're on for about four. There's one for three. That's crazy. That's cheap. Three? In stock as well. It's nuts. 3 million is cheapest I'm seeing it. That's a cool build right there. You see, there's a lot. There's quite a bit of them. And they used to be like 16 million, but let's check the Dodge Super B as well. There could be, yeah, there's still like 20 million. They were like 16 before, but now they're 20. Nor does many have them, I don't think. They're cool cars. I have one. Whoops. I went to buy, not what I have right here. It's a startup sound to listen. This is 250,000 and auto show value. We'll do some soft accelerations, medium and big. Can't do drive-bys in this game very well, so. So yeah. medium. Now this is technically illegal in life and game, but not large. Hopefully you all enjoyed my video, and by the way, this is the second time they've brought this into the game. I have a live stream talking about it from months ago, from like July. This card, I believe, was in sometime in July. So I have a live stream from there. Y'all just scroll through my channel a little bit, but it's a live video I did for my laptop, and this is like this is the exact second time it's been on here. So anyway guys, see you on the next one. Bye.